must be Mr. Wong. I hear you're the jewelry expert around here.
Ah, yes. What can I do for you? Need something appraised?
This old piece of jade here. I want to know where it came from.
This is no ordinary jade. I might be the only person in this village who knows what this is.
In all of Hangzhou, even.
Tell you what. Some hooligans have been messing with my business lately. Take care of them, and I'll help you at no charge. They like to hang around the clearing over there. You can't miss it.
Taken care of, I should return to Mr. Wong.
In the ancient times of the spring and autumn period, a jade mine was discovered here. It yielded top quality jade that was used exclusively. The jade in your hand was mined here. If you go to the back mountains, you can still see what's left of the jade mine.
Hey, kid. I hear you've seen this marking before.
I don't know what you're talking about. Unless you get me a stick of sugar-coated haws!
Fine. I think someone was selling some by the village entrance. One stick of sugar-coated haws, please. Here's your sugar-coated haws. Can you answer my question now? Have you seen this marking before?
I have. On a stone I found.
Where did you find that stone?
In the back mountains, of course. It's so much fun up there. But my mom wouldn't let me near it anymore. Said it's not safe.
Both clues point to the back mountains. I should talk to Shades. I found two clues, and both point to the back mountains.
The patrol team just said they heard a strange noise coming from there. Something's up.
Back in the day, your archaeological team also entered the catacomb through the back mountains. Have those foreigners already found a way in?
I think I know what's going on. Those foreigners have been asking around about the back mountains and the catacombs.
And you told them everything? You fool!
I made a mistake. Oh, but I kept a copy of their map. It marks the route they're taking. We can follow the map. Shall we get going?
I'm faster, so I'll go on ahead. Try to catch up.